Blair from the Edinburgh Festival, music, comedy and discussion with Craig Miller and Cosgrove.
I'm John Miller.
And I'm Stuart Cosgrove. And welcome to our second show in which we've the best of the Edinburgh Festival here in our Gateway Studios in the heart of Edinburgh.
If you're planning to see some shows, we'll keep you right. But even if you're not coming to town, don't worry. We'll have all the action here.
The pick of the stand-up.
Like Jack D and Thea Vidale.
The sharpest drama.
Including Theatre for Africa.
The best talkers.
Michael Winner.
And Jack Tinker.
And the hottest bands in town, like our first guest, all the way from fashionable Milton Keynes. Let's boogie with the Blues Collective. Collective all the way from Milton Keynes.
Yeah, sure.
Absolutely brilliant. And you know the old saying, don't give up your day job. I'm sure lots of people say to you, all of you lot, give up your day job, that is fabulous, but you don't.
No, we just sort of do it for fun. The crack, as I say.
Indeed they do.
And
up to 18 people in the band at any one time. I mean, it looks like a lot of fun, but you make any money?
No money at all. We just do it for the fun.
Yeah.
Just sort of break the monotony, innit?
Because you're only up here for a few days. I mean, if we want to come and see you, where do we go?
Marco's, Grove Street. And we're on at 10 o'clock every night. The programme's wrong. 10 o'clock till Monday.
Oh, the programme's wrong. Okay, so it's Marco's only till Monday, so you've got to be quick, because it's going to be, I mean, you've heard them, they're
absolutely... I believe that are interested in shows coming up. What's your things that you've seen recently?
Edinburgh.
Yeah, where did you see that?
Theatre Workshop.
Uh-huh, good show?
Yeah, really good.
Yeah, yeah. Ubu's the one with the lots of merd and things like that. Is that the one?
Yeah, and vegetables, yeah.
Ah, right, okay, yeah. That's... And what about you?
I've seen Eddie Izzard and Jack D.
Yeah, the stand-up comedians. Tell us a bit about the Eddie Izzard show, because there's obviously a lot of talk about that one.
What's it was it? Brilliant, absolutely brilliant. It was so funny.
And what about you?
John Hagley at the Assembly Rooms.
Uh-huh, and?
Apu and Comedy Factory.
But we're back again next Saturday, so join us then. But before we go, a closing number from the Blues Collective.